It's streamlined, it's effective, it's simple, it's easy to learn.
You realize you've only peeled back a layer and it's like an onion and there's more and more complexity underneath.
Don't go because somebody tells you it's good. Don't go because somebody tells you it's amazing. Go see if it's good. Go see if it's amazing.
Maybe complexity is the wrong way. It actually gets more and more simple the more you understand about it.
It's been a pretty amazing experience.
16歲時候呢,我認識葉問了,咁當時呢叫葉問教功夫,葉問呢就佢都冇開學校,只係私家教,由佢有班徒弟,為咗有個固定嘅地方俾葉問喺度教詠春,所以呢就係大家去鼎力去買咗呢座物業,成立咗詠春體育會,成立嘅時間呢, 這個牌匾都有寫著的,是廣場。Should
I face there? Is degree 45 or should I face there?
No, the fighting is not concerned about angle. You pump. Once you get it, then go to the shoulder, then lead it to the empty.
So we don't have time to think. We only have time to feel.
It's very fast. I just turned, and as I turned, my arm extended, the other one hit him straight away.
我哋就叫做話以招式入門,係要我意念發揮。 咁我哋詠春拳呢,一來一綁,一去,拿手就要打㗎呢手。
I wasn't trying to hurt him. Wasn't, you know, no throats or eyes. You always try and talk your way out of it. When you learn a martial art, there's a responsibility there, I think, for that.
It's been a journey of discovery, I guess. The idea that before you can control anyone else in a given situation, you have to control yourself.